So I got a call in July that Ryan Murphy wanted a meeting with me. And of course, I was a fan of Glee and American Horror Story and The Normal Heart. And so I just was floored. I jumped on a plane. I went to Hollywood, and he was directing the pilot for the assassination of Gianni Versace for his anthology, American Crime Story. And he told me about Pose. He said it was a series, a scripted series about 1980s New York City, centering on five women in the five trans women in the house ballroom scene, which is largely, as you mentioned, depicted in Paris is Burning, the 1990 documentary by Jenny Livingston.
What's so interesting is the trailer for the show. I remember the initial teasers for the show were made to look like Paris is Burning, and I was like, oh, they're really going for it. They're just going to do Paris is Burning. But they didn't, but you had
I know. And I think that was largely a smart decision by the marketing department at FX, which is stellar. They knew that the only way in which most people know the house ballroom scene is through Paris is Burning. And so they thought, why don't we make it look as if our characters are out in the New York City streets being interviewed like a documentary. And so a lot of my own friends were confused. They're like, are you doing a reality show? And I was like, no, it's a scripted series.
If there was a reality show about the ball scene in New York City, I would watch that.
There is. There's one on Viceland. Yeah, it's called My House.
Mm-hmm. Well, thank you so much. I will go watch that.
It's about the Kiki scene today. But yeah, so he invited me to be a part of the writer's room. He knew very early on that he wasn't maybe the most ideal person to tell this story as a white cisgender gay man. But he loved this community, and he wanted this community to have not only representation on the screen, but also behind the scenes. And so when I joined the writer's room, I didn't know that it was historic. I didn't know that I was going to be the first trans woman of color to write for a major television series. Wow. But I did. And so then during the pilot shoot here in New York City, we shoot in New York. It's a period piece. So we bring in the cars. We bring in, you know, we de-strip the glam of New York now, and we kind of bring it back to its grit. And so this show, during the pilot, I was promoted by Ryan to producer. And then he told me in March that I'd be directing episode 6.